Alright guys, I'm joined by my brother Roy again, and today we're going to show you how to instantly increase your reach and how to really utilize the reach that you have, right? So a lot of guys, they make the mistake of throwing their punches a little short, and I'll show you what I mean, right? So a lot of guys shoot the jab, they shoot their jab a little short, right? And so what that if I throw my jab, I'm almost able to meet him, right? But I'm shorter, he has more reach than me, so if I throw a jab at him while he throws a jab, he hits me, I don't get to hit him. But if I roll my shoulder out, now I'm able to actually exchange punches with him, right? So if you're the shorter guy, you want to get as much reach as possible. So the way to do that is to roll that shoulder all the way out. Now here's the thing. If you're the taller guy with more reach, you want to utilize that reach to your full advantage. So watch this, right? Here, my shoulder's all the way rolled out, and his punch was right here, elbow locked out and everything. We're exchanging punches, right? And that's because I'm able to roll my shoulder out and get as much reach as he has, even though he's the taller, longer opponent. But if he does the same thing, watch what happens. Boom, I'm no longer able to hit him, right? So whether you're the shorter guy or the taller guy, you wanna maximize your reach to your full advantage. So stop throwing shots like this. Instead, roll that shoulder all the way out. And that's when you throw both of the straights, right? Don't throw your right like this, throw it like this. Roll that shoulder all the way out. You guys saw the impact that it has. It's the difference between you guys exchanging punches or you being the only one that lands the punch. Again, whether you're the shorter or the taller guy, roll that shoulder out. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to hit all those YouTube buttons, jab that like button, hook that subscribe button, and all those other buttons that'll help this channel blow. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to follow Royal on Instagram. I'll include a tag in the video and a link down in the description below. Other than that, I'm Sean with Brawl Brothers, and I'll brawl with you guys next time.